You would be thinking how you created this cool line animation in Figma, when you know Figma doesn't support line animation. Yes, but yes, we'll be doing this in Figma, and there's a slight trick, very easy trick, which you can use to create such amazing line animations in Figma. So let's jump into the video and get started with it. Before that, make sure you already subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon next to it, because if you're not doing that, then you're going to miss a lot of exciting design content. So let me quickly draw a simple line. I already have it here. You can, you know, there's nothing fancy, very simple straightforward curve, very simple straightforward vector. You know, you can draw any line using pen tool or however you want. Now we'll create a component of it, but before that, as always, let's create a frame for this. Frame selection, and we'll say line animation. Okay, now for this line animation, I'll be creating a rectangle in this, and this is the trick where we'd be using this rectangle to create this line animation. How? Let's take a look at it. Now let's quickly move this rectangle below the vector layer, and you can you might have predicted it. We are going to use a mask for this. I'll select both of them. I'll create a mask here. I'll select this. I'll convert this into a component. I'll add a variant here, and then quickly create one more variant. Select this mask of the second variant. Move this at the end, and oops, I guess I need to make it a bit larger so it doesn't clip anything. Same for this here as well, for the first variant. Just make sure this rectangle is has enough height where it is not clipping anything. So now quickly create the interactions, and that's all. Let's create an after delay interaction that would be 1 millisecond, and it will take approximately 2 seconds, we can say. And let's have a linear curve. And now from the second variant to the first variant, just to create the loop that is again going to be after delay, and I will just quickly have 1 millisecond both for the delay and for the duration of the animation. Let's quickly test this animation. I'll just bring the variant the instance of the component into the frame, and now let's quickly add a point to this frame, and let's play this interaction. Now you can see this cool line animation in Figma is ready. So yep, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you already subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon next to it, because if you're not doing that, then you're going to miss a lot of exciting design content. Well, till the next video, keep watching, keep learning, keep designing.